I really think that Halo's radar system's so much better. Where are you? I don't have to go down into the depths because these guys are gonna respawn. And then I can fuck with them again. There we go. See? City, it came back. Just need a headshot. Poke your head out. Peekaboo! Peekaboo! Fucking boo, bitch. There we go. Headshot. Thank you. Oh, look at that. An engram. New helmet, but I think. Sit your ass down. I think I have that helmet, so that's not gonna be that big of a deal. There you are. Hi! Hi! He's adorable. Any of your friends here? Okay, I see your cousin up there, though. Let's see. Can I get him from here? That is a vandal. It takes more than that. I'll get closer. Oh, throwing grenades? Seriously? Who does that? Honestly, who throws a shoe? Oh, I'm awful. Okay. Let's get closer. Guys, listen to me. Who did that? I didn't do that. Come on, man. I'm doing something here. I don't need you to do all that. It's not. I just don't want any help right now. Alright, so these are... That green box that I just picked up is ammunition for your special weapon, which is the... Well, I have the sniper rifle right now. But if I had the fusion rifle set up, which is how I set it up here, as I was saying, if I did this, if I had the fusion rifle ammo, or the sniper rifle ammo. So this plus here means that I got an upgrade for this gun. So one of these options you can fill. You've matched it, so the increased attack power allowing this weapon to cause more damage. And the speed reload. So faster reload and more damage with two upgrades for that gun. And then I got a helmet. Let's see. See, now the helmet is a much lower defense for me, so I don't really need it. But let's see what it looks like, because I'd like to see this baby. It's nothing special. So, bye-bye to the helmet. Don't need it. Don't want it. Don't want to carry it. But now I see this engram here. It's something that I have to go to that dude that I was talking with earlier to get from deciphered. Oh, and supercharged means I can do my superpowered stomp or whatever it is that you have set up. I particularly have the ground pound because it's fucking cool. Mucha criminal, 26. Let's see what he's doing. I just want to go see what he looks like. How you doing, buddy? Oh, he's looking pretty good. Or she's looking pretty good. I can't tell what it is. Good. I'm gonna say hi. Hi. How are you? How you doing? See, now you can point at them. And with the right analog stick, I can examine him and interact with him and see what this player looks like. And I can tell what his helmets are, and what his level is, and all this other crap. So he's obviously a warlock. It's not that. He's obviously a warlock, and he's got a poor sense of style. He's using a handgun, a hand cannon, as his primary weapon. He's got a rocket launcher as his super weapon. And a special weapon is a fusion rifle. So he's just working his way up. He's a level 21, but well, his defense isn't bad. He's level 21 light, so he's doing all right. So this is what I have to do while being here. So since I'm here, I might as well just do it and pull out my Dinklage.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission.
So in the world, you are on a basic world, kind of old, like a GTA kind of thing, and everybody's here. So you run into everybody, but you don't have to do what they're doing. And then the enemies just respawn, and then you have your particular mission like this, where he's just trying to find where the fusion engine or whatever the fuck we're looking for is. I've done this mission before, so I really don't need it. That's why I'm not really paying attention. I'm here simply to shoot people in the head so that I can fulfill my thingy here. So I need 23 more headshots so that I can take care of this. Okay. So I need more fallen. Hear gunshots in the distance. Oh, something tells me somebody's here. Headshots, Ed. Just headshots. Alright, you weren't using that. Come on, more than a hat rack. Oh, hi. Ah, that wasn't a headshot. Over here? Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Where's your brothers? Alright, the white boxes on the ground are energy. Purple, super weapons, like the grenade launchers. Green, middle weapon, the special, not super. And white is the, if they remain on the ground after you go over them, that means you're full. You've already got enough ammo, you can't pick any more up. Why can't I run? Okay. Oh, there's more here. Came back. You guys back already? Yeah, you are. Just keep coming. You're like Bungie's versions of cockroaches. There you go. It's a headshot. Awful. Awful. I can kill them, I just need headshots, so... That's what makes it... Oh, he dropped an ingram. Now these things are usually extra pieces, like legs, like boots or whatever, it gives you better armor. Unless I've already got that, which means it ain't shit. Now I can, at any time go in here and see what they just gave me. And it's 100 defense, so clearly this is a bit less than what I have, so I don't need it. Now, I don't expect to get anything here anyway because this is a lower match for me. This is for when you're in your teens on levels. I'm not expecting to get any armor that's going to be useful to me. Unless it's some sort of a secret special armor that I didn't get before. Dang it. Don't throw grenades, you pussy. Just want a headshot. Oh, why did I kill him? Shot him in the armpit. Dang it. Where is he? Come on, come on. It's a beautiful world, obviously. I mean, just look at this. Oh, shit. Can I get up there? Is there a way to get up there? I've never noticed that before. There's like a little fucking cottage. Maybe it'll happen in the future. I don't know of any way to get over there. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I meant to do is I just used a grenade. And don't use your grenades too often because they're not just lying on the ground. And don't drive down there because you may not survive. I'm not sure if you survive. Let's see. Oh, pull in. New item. I think there's anything in here. Oh, hand cannon. Let's check out that hand cannon's power. When it's the circle lights up like that, that means they're right on top of you. And all right, there we go. I don't think that was a headshot though. Let's see. There, in these tunnels or caves, there's usually a chest, and these chests, and every cave looks the exact same way, by the way. But the chests are really usually here or over there, and nothing is in here, so... Let's see... Fall in. Where are you? Lift. Rise above it all. Okay. Well, they're bringing more Fallen in on that ship. And it's very Halo-esque where they just have people drop from the sides like that. They're too far away from me to fuck with right now, unless I use my sniper. And his pet too. And your dog too! There's one more. There we go. Ah, damn it. It wasn't a headshot. Where else? Okay. Here. I think I have a. And that's my super. And I think I have I have to kill a certain amount of people with that too. That's one of my challenges. Headshot? That was a headshot? It didn't look like a headshot. I'll take it. Where are we? You were gonna steal my kill, weren't you? Hi. Hi. How are you? Hey. I'm just gonna sit until he comes back. I think he wants to be friends. I'm just gonna sit here. He wants to be friends. He's coming back. Isn't he? You think he's coming back? I don't think he's coming back. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Bye-bye. I'm just gonna go. Fuck it. You guys back? You guys back yet? Ed party. Oh, hey. Ah, crumbs. Fucking idiot. These guys really can't hurt me. Such a high level right now. Not high level, but in comparison to these motherfuckers, they're not really threats. This was a fucking Minotaur, which we will see later. Then I'd be running like a little girl. Cause those motherfuckers hurt you. They hurt you bad. Let's see where we are. Inventory. Okay. I can't believe I haven't finished. Three more. Three more headshots. We need three more headshots. Where are these fucks? Let's go. Come on. Maybe these guys came out. Level 8 guy is over there. He's probably being challenged. Shitty. I should befriend him and mentor him. Take him under my wing. Ah, fuck him. I only have 3 headshots left. And that's 3. Gotcha! Alright, so what else do I have? Alright, so what's this one? 14. Kill 3 or more enemies with a single super use. Okay, so let's go back up there because I am supercharged. See if I can kill 3 of these fucks. Only one of you? Three of you. I get the third guy too?